Hey, what's up, anime fans? I'm back with another episode. Today, I'll be watching the third episode of Demon Slayer. So, we have, I think his training is starting. What was his name? Tanjiro's training is about to start. Yeah, so, let's jump into episode 3 and see what's happened. See. It is very silent.
Let's go.
Alright, the training begins. Okay. Training begins. Did I jump too far? Am I?
The Demon Slayer Corps.
Oh, too far. Okay, here we go, here we go. Okay, I didn't know there was that many.
The identity of the Demon Slayer Corps' leader has always remained a mystery. Demons, their staple food, humans, they hunt and kill them. It is unclear when or where they first appeared. Incredible physical prowess, their wounds heal almost instantly.
Dang.
Flesh completely restores itself, severed limbs regenerated. Some can shapeshift, some have other powers. They can only be killed by sunlight or decapitation with a special sword. The Demon Slayers fight these demons with mere mortal bodies. As humans, wounds are slow to heal, and their lost limbs are unable to grow back. Nevertheless, they fight to protect and defend humanity.
I wonder what the swords are made out of. Sabito and Manimo.
I am a trainer. My job is to teach new swordsmen. There are many other trainers. Each one is different. They all educate their students using their own methods. To complete your training and join the Demon Slayer Corps.
I want to know is why is he wearing a mask? Oh, he's still not through. Oh, he dodged it.
Day after day, I've made my way down the mountain, and I'm starting to learn how to avoid most of the traps. Because I'm much stronger now, and somehow, I've gotten even better at making up subtle sense than I was before.
Oh. Those are real knives, aren't they?
The traps are getting more difficult.
Oh! Hey. What are they gonna do about Nezuko?
Today, I carried my sword with me down the mountain, but it made moving a lot harder.
Had a sword? Wait, is that the special sword or is it just a normal sword? Oh my god! I wonder where he got that scar from.
That's how my sword training started. Though strong along the blade's edge, it's very weak on the sides. So
So obviously, you have to apply the force where it's strongest. The direction the blade is facing and the direction you swing have to be exactly the same. Otherwise, it'll break. Earl Kodaki told me, if you ever break your sword, I'll break every bone in your body. He sounded just like that, too. Very ominous.
Uh-oh. So how long has he been training with him? What the?
Today I fell down. I'm training to do it as softly as possible, so I can get up quickly from any position. I raise my sword, charge Mr. Rokodaki, and try to kill him. Meanwhile, he's unarmed, barehanded. But he's ridiculously strong.
Oh my. Oh my god. Is Nezuko just keep on sleeping? She's never awake.
Today's lesson was about breathing techniques and fighting forms. Total concentration breathing?
That's right. Also, I'm going to teach you how to use all 10 water breathing forms.
Water breathing forms.
Start by taking a long, deep breath so the oxygen flows into every cell of your body. This will enhance your healing ability and stabilize as well as energize your spirit. Now relax your arms and shoulders, but keep your lower body braced. Good. Now breathe.
Oh my god. Is he freaking learning Hamon? Oh my god. I don't think you can swim. Oh god, I think he's dead.
As of now, Nezuko's been asleep for 6 months, the entire time.
No way.
Earl Kodaki sent for a doctor to come look at her, but he couldn't find anything.
She's asleep for 6 months.
She's still sleeping.
Oh my god. I thought she was just going to sleep, you know, but dang, 6 months. Oh, how high is this mountain?
More than a few times, I thought I was gonna die.
Ooh. Oh, he's good. He is good. How long has this training lasted? Wait, he's only been on here for a year? Is that good?
You have to prove you're capable of advancing to the next level. Come with me.
Oh, what's he gonna prove? Kill a demon?
Selection.
possible? Can a sword cut through that? I'm gonna fail. My sword will break. Urokodaki? Hang on a second! Urokodaki! After that day, that was it. He never taught me anything again.
Uh-oh. That's gonna cut that. He is not cutting that rock.
Even after 6 more months, I can't cut through the boulder. It's frustrating. Not enough. I'm not training hard enough. I gotta do more. More!
How can you train in such stuffy clothing? With your head! Oh my god. Oh, who is this guy?
It's unseemly to whine, so knock it off. Who's this guy? He has no scent. And what's with the mask?
No scent.
A demon slayer bears his suffering in silence. Isn't that what you want to be? Then start acting like it.
Okay, that must be another Demon Slayer. A good one at that, too.
You're slow, weak, and immature. That's not what I call a Demon Slayer.
Okay, who is this guy?
What do you think you're doing? Trying to figure out what you think you're doing. What do you mean? I'm training. How long do you plan to keep sitting on your butt? Come on then, give me your best shot.
His senior, huh?
I could hurt you.
Nah, man. He's beyond your level. I don't blame him for laughing. Okay.
Rest assured, there's nothing to worry about. I'm far more powerful than you are. I've already cut through my boulder. So it is possible.
Oh, shit. Okay. Dang, talk about being fast.
demon slayer. There's nowhere else to go but forward. Give it your all. Show me just what you're capable of.
God dang. Shee, uppercut there. The fighting sequence was pretty well done.
I'll leave the rest to you.
Who are they? I'm sure it is.
I'm positive it is, because I'll be there to look after you.
She's cute.
Oh no.
I'm sorry, who are you? The girl told me her name was...
What? Nah. My internet's shit. Alright, so I am back. With after a brief internet issue. And Tanjiro has fallen in love.
The girl told me her name was Makomo. And the name of the guy who beat me up was Sabito. Makomo helped guide me by pointing out everything I was doing wrong. She corrected my unnecessary movements and all my bad habits. But when I asked her why she was helping me and where she came from, she wouldn't say.
Sabito and I, we both love Urokodaki very much.
She said that a lot, almost like a catchphrase. She and Sabito weren't siblings. They were orphans, and Urokodaki raised them.
Oh. Okay.
None of that makes sense.
Yeah, that makes no sense.
So how do I learn that?
Train until it kills you. Because really, when you get down to it, there's nothing else you can do.
Well, shit!
So I trained. Till my arms and legs wanted to fall off. Till my lungs and heart felt like they were going to burst. I swung my sword. But still...
Dang.
6 months later, that changed.
This is 2 years. Okay, he has longer hair now. Alright. I like it.
I challenged him to a duel, but this time his sword was real.
It took you 6 months, but you look like you finally belong.
2 years. All right, he looking fine.
This is the day I win.
All right, show me this fight.
A head-to-head fight like this is simple. Whoever's stronger and faster comes out on top.
Now.
It's all over in an instant. Today, in a fraction of a second, for the first time, my blade struck first.
Okay. Okay. Oh, what? He has a scar. She disappearing? Wait, what? Why they must leave so mysteriously? Wait, what? So that was a very, very confusing plot twist there at the very end. I didn't expect Tanjiro to cut through the rock instead of Sabito. That I didn't expect that. Wow. Yeah, that I'm digging his new hairstyle. It's cool on him. I like it. But those two, Sabito and Mamiko, I think, like, who are those people? Like, why do all these demon slayers that I have met always like to disappear, just unnecessarily disappear super fast? Like, is this like something they love to do? Like, I find that really hilariously unnecessarily funny. But yeah, I'm excited for episode 4. I hope to see you guys there, and thank you guys for watching this reaction with me, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.